So she's just finished now the light, but I feel like I've caught it. Actually quite happy with this piece. I intended on painting the hills that way with the sun shining on them, but what went and happened is we got a bit of overcastness. So I thought, right, the hills are not going to light up. The only thing I can do now is paint the sunrise, and I'm glad I did. It's a beautiful combination of colours. I'm really happy with that piece.